hit it with that Rust-Oleum flat black. I think this might go on a little thicker. Check that out. Looks pretty good so far. It ain't even dried yet. Look at there.